On 1732, I was the first president of the United States, of the U.S. I am called father of our country. I am on a dollar bill. I live in Mount Vernon. I died in 1799. I married Martha Custis. When I was a kid, I rode a horse.